How's it going, everybody? Blind Metal Gamer here, and it's now time for episode 2 of Let's Play Bioshock. Welcome to even more Rapture, and by God, hopefully we will get some more plasmids and get Steinman taken out. So let's get right into this thing and see where we go. Okay, so in the last episode, Jack, our boy, got pretty much owned in a plane crash, and he got welcomed to Rapture. He got his first plasmid, which is electricity. Now we're going to go and hopefully do some hacking. Alright, so now we gotta redo apparently all of this we did in the last episode, because we have to. The way this game is structured, it forces you to keep moving until you complete different chapters. So I apologize for this repeat of yesterday, or not of yesterday, but of the last recording. And I plan to have this air on April 8th, so a week from Friday. Yes, I will kindly pick it up.
Ground on shortwave now. That splicer's out there still.
Got it.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Now the battle sphere opens.
Take a deep breath and step out of the battle sphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Yeah, these splicers are going nuts. You're gonna do what now? Buddy boy, you nuts.
A bit further. Hell
Splicers. And we know these guys are nuts to begin with. Come on now. Come on, you crazy son of a bitch. What? Oh, we're gonna go get our power. God, I can't believe that they make you do all this backtracking if you don't do all of your alright, there it is. We're just gonna go in there and walk up to it. Oh shit. Yeah, there it is, right over there. Here we go. Mr. Jack, introduce yourself to your first plasma, big boy. Yeah, that would suck.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Yeah, sure.
I can see light coming from his belly.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Okay, that's creepy as all hell. Yeah. As of the time of this recording, we are literally days away from WrestleMania.
All right, Boyle. First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
No, there's not, because I can do this. No, I can do this. Yep, I can do this all day long, baby. So you're gonna go here. Go up through this. And all the while, all this stuff is going on around us. The detail that they put into this game, oh my god. It's great. Thank you. You know, I hope that if they make a new Bioshock, that they give it the ability to be streamed. That just got bombed. Holy shit. What was that now? Just now getting warmed up. You just got wrecked, son. So, when this does go live, it will be post-WrestleMania. The Friday after, so... I want to ask you all's thoughts. What did you think of the Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns match? And what did you think of the WWE 2022 Hall of Fame? I'll have a separate video about that going up, which will more than likely be a pre-taped live stream. Got those Z-Pipos. But yeah. This game, I remember coming out.
Who's there? Come on! You want me to teach you to dance? I'm real good.
Don't fucking.
Come on! I just want to talk.
What was that? Now you just want to talk. Now we're playing this on normal. If anybody is wondering. Fuck you all now, didn't it, buddy? I like how in this game, it doesn't just hold your hand. It makes you figure it out and figure out the solution on your own. What was that now? I couldn't understand you, sir.
Listen, I've got a family. splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
And that woman is out of her mind, by the way, guys.
Why is it today and not then? Why can't mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Yeah, they really want you to think. And this will also be a part of the Let's Play Bioshock playlist right here at youtube.com/blindmetalgamer. Yeah, this shit's nuts.
Last time.
All right, we need to go over here. Oh, not good. Okay, we just took a shit.
Yo, open up!
I'm going to just have to zap that dude.
Last time,
was not a fun experience. I think I took his money too.
You open up.
I do believe. What was that, lady?
Charlie, where are you going? No, Charlie.
Bash your brains out, bitch. Oh, wow. Freaked me out for a minute. And if you're wondering, I'm playing on the standard Bioshock difficulty. I'm not playing this on easy. Because I want the standard experience that everybody gets. Okay, money, we're gonna need that. Okay, we can do that. Yeah, don't go in there until it's over. Until that shit stops. And we just killed all them splicers in one go. But see, that's a good thing. We're gonna want that because them splicers like that, no bueno. Yeah, we're gonna want that because if you go in and they are attacking like that, and you can just deal with them in one shot, that's the best way to do it. Alright, so now we can go here. get the liquor. Alright, we're in the right place. And I'm trying to save my bullets for when I absolutely have to have them. I'm sending my bullets when I absolutely need them. So if I can use electricity and the crowbar for now, that's what I'm gonna use. That's the plan. That ain't gonna work. All right, so. Let's see. This might lead to some other places here. This is scary as all fuck. Okay, I've been in here. So I guess I gotta go this way. Okay. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we'll get that. Let's see here. Could have sworn I heard some splicers yapping it up. Let's go over here. Alright, so basically, I might have to go out of this room. Let's see. Yeah, I think I will have to exit this room. Now that I think about it. Found all the stuff in here. Oh my god. Get out of there. Jackie boy. What was that now, lady? Don't what now? I totally touched it. Totally touched. Alright, so. Oh wow. Yeah, no bueno for you, dog. Oh, I got him drunk now. Holy shit. I got him intoxicated. Holy hell. I'm getting all the money I can. Because in this next section, we're gonna have to do hacking. Or if I can do it, I'll just buy it out.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Okay, we're just gonna look at what we're gonna be facing here very, very soon. Yeah, that's some scary shit. Oh my God. Should be getting into oh, here's one big bastard. I don't think I'm ready to take him on yet, though. Oh. Oh, no. Ow. Oh, shit.
That's the big daddy.
No shit.
He keeps her safe.
Oh, my God. Hey, Big Daddy. Nice to meet you, baby. I think we're fixing to meet Mr. Big Daddy, baby. I think we are. Fixing to meet the Big Daddy, baby. Oh, shit.
Clean it up, clean it up!
Come here, bitch. Come on.
She's so stuck up, she is.
Stealing, I know it!
Oh, shit. Evil bitch. Get out of my sight. The thing with all these people, they've all gone nuts.
Come back! I didn't mean to.
Now what was that? You can be a what now? I had the chance to kill everybody at once, but I didn't take it, so. Buddy, you're fucking crazy. Shit. What was that now?
Security alert in pop.
He's off again.
A bitch. Shit. Ready to medical? Awesome. And it should be 7. Okay, that was fucked. Alright, we're going to go to main menu. And I'm gonna just see where it'll pick us up all at next time. So we're gonna do a quick continue. I just wanna see if the next, I think we're gonna be in, Medical Pavilion. Okay. This will be next time in part 3 of Welcome to Bioshock. Or Let's Play Bioshock. That's where we'll end up. And that will probably air on maybe the 15th. I'm not sure. I want to get that in as quickly as I can for you guys. But this will be part 2, airing April 8th, 2022. So, if that's the plan, April 8th is when this will be live here on youtube.com/blindmetalgamer. I hope everybody is enjoying my Let's Play Bioshock. I plan to give you more epic stuff and do more great things for you. Alright. So, that is the plan. Until next time, I hope everybody enjoys this, and I hope everybody enjoys even more when we get into the medical pavilion. That will be our next goal, to get in there, and then we will be going and finding out what happens after that. So, I'll see you guys in part 3, where we will tackle the medical pavilion. And then we will hopefully take out Steinman. Until then, so long everyone, and peace out.